running Ansys in the app stream works fine, but it turns out you can lose data. And I will show you a workaround to ensure that you don't lose any Ansys data. So once you're, done with your Ansys project, you save file, save, and then you save file, archive, and I can call the archive whatever. I'll give it a name, and I'll include results so I don't have to rerun my project. Then if I go to my files and then go to my folder, so I'll go to home folder, MAE3240, convection, and I see blah.wbpz, and I'll download that. Okay, so I got blah.wbpz, and then if I want to restore from that archive, and then when you come back into the session, you may find that that's disappeared, so you'll have to re-upload that, so you can do upload files. And then to start from blah.wbpz, you would say file, restore archive, and you would select blah. And then it'll give you a name to save it in. This is for the project, so let me call this also blah. Okay, and so you see blah has come up. And if I go to my files again, convection, you see now I have blah.wbpc and pz and pj rather, and blah files, and I'm back in business. But then when I'm done, I can overwrite blah.wbpz. So I'll say file, archive, and then if I say save, it'll say, do you want to replace it? And I'll just say yes and archive. So that's the workaround for making sure that you don't lose any data in Ansys.